Ladies and gentlemen, you will not believe this. Mr. Les Bubb.